Assalamu alaikum to class. Welcome back in SST class with the lecture of 17. Students, in previous lectures we complete our reading the unit number 5, time and movement. And we also done our first two questions. So today we learn next two questions. So open your notebook and write with me. Open your SST notebook, write the topic time and movement. Question number 3, how many seconds are there in a minute? An answer is 60 seconds. Question number 4, write what you have learned about leap year. An answer is, a leap year comes every 4 years and has 366 days. Okay students, question number 1, how many seconds are there in a minute? An answer is 60 seconds. Question number 4, write what you have learned about a leap year. An answer is, a leap year comes every 4 years and has 366 days. Okay students, you must write on your notebooks and learn. Okay students, take care. Allah Hafiz.